explosion. So what you can see here is a red mist, and in real life at crime scenes,